Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for a moment of silence.
Good morning, Daphne. I'm Mike Gifford.
And I'm Zach Hansen.
And you're watching Daphne News Network. Prom tickets are on sale this week for $50. Next week, they will be on sale for $70, so get your tickets this week.
Varsity and JV basketball tryouts will be April 23rd in the gym. JV will be from 3:15 to 5 o'clock, varsity from 5 to 6:45. Must have current physical and insurance form on file. See Coach G or Coach Yelling for more info.
Senior callouts for prom will take place at 7 p.m. at Bell Forest Point. Senior that is participating need to be there at 6:30. Prom doors will open after shout-outs.
9th and 10th grade students will have performance series assessments in math and reading April 25th and 26th in extended homeroom. Students should do their best as semester exam exemptions in English and math are based on these scores.
Color Guard auditions will be April 18th, 20th, 23rd, and 25th. And 27th. Rehearsals end at 5:30. Audition packets are available in the band room. Congratulations to baseball who qualified for the playoffs after beating number 2 Robertsdale.
Men's soccer traveled to Memphis over spring break and donated over $1,000 to St. Jude's Children's Hospital. Congrats to Spencer Ward, Mitchell Kozer, Esteban Morrow Reese, and Joseph Marshall for being inducted into Daphne NHS.
NHS meetings for both new and current members are today at 3:10 or Thursday at 7:25 a.m. in the morning in the library. Officer elections will be held.
JV and varsity girls soccer have a home game on Wednesday, JV at 5, varsity at 7, and then Thursday is senior night at 6. Student tickets are only $3.
Legal Club is accepting applications. They are due by April 27th. Applications are outside Ms. Hudgens' room, room 127.
And the fun fact of the day is,
Earth days are getting longer by 1.7 milliseconds every century.
Senior night for Daphne softball is tonight at 7 o'clock. Be there.
Happy birthday to Jason Quibido. How old are you today?
Turning 15.
And are you excited to get your permit?
Yes, very.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Happy birthday to Maddie Butler Collins. How old are you today?
15.
And are you excited for the band trip tonight?
I am very excited.
Awesome. Happy birthday.
Amen.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. Make an explosion, and all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain. I will scream loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove them all right song. My power's turned on.
Starting right now,
I'll be strong. Chasing sleep, everybody's worried about me. In too deep, I say I'm in too deep. And it's been 2 years, I miss my home. But there's a fire burning in my bones. I still believe, yeah, I still believe. small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion.
And that is all today for Daffy News Network.
Have a great day.
And go Trojans.